What's good, Homie Squad? It's your boy, Homie Z, and we back here with another reaction. And as you see by this thumbnail, we're here with the Vigilante Deku song, not rap, song, Drag Me Under by The Vibe Music. Throw that away. Now look, I know this is in season 6 of My Hero Academia, but like I said before, as soon as when I'm all settled and done, when I'm not in Jamaica anymore and I get a new job, get some money and such for my real life job, and basically start getting money more and more, trust me, I'm gonna get on Crunchyroll, I'm gonna go on freaking Netflix, watch all the animes that has been happening throughout the entire past months or so, ever since the year started. Trust me, I'm gonna get through them, from freaking Trigon Stampede, season, more episodes of My Hero Academia, Demon Slayer, hey, some of the ones that are just popular, hey, Record of Ragnarok, I'm gonna get to them as soon as I can, because lately, them has been like this top animes that has been like top animes or shows that has been going crazy for the past months and stuff. But either way, we about to check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video. Vigilante Deku looks, and I gotta say, the way how he looks is freaking badass. The mask and such, he looks pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, look at that, that's a pretty, it's basically like this, from the way how he started to now, just by looking at this, Deku has come a long way from being that weak, puny guy and such, into a badass. I don't care what anybody say. this, what this song remind me? Well, it's basically this with the vibe. His songs are always gonna give you that like entrance, like movie like theme, because there's emotions in it, there's a story behind it, and basically it's feel good. No matter which one it is, to be honest. Whether it's like the fucking mellow one or the emotional one like this, it always gonna wanna make you resonate to any freaking movie that could have this.
Let's go alone, so please just go home. Go home. I look out on the concrete jungle.
Songs no more. Why is that? Why y'all not featured on each other's songs no more? Because trust me, the both of y'all together, but now, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Y'all should be featured more on both of y'all songs. Each time when their songs are going up, always filling up that excitement. Never stagnate or so, just keep on going up with the energy. Soon as when it comes to that guitar solo or any type of solo, right? They always make you go up a level. And sometimes I like that in a song, where the beat just takes over. Like, give it, because mostly that's what most of the times I like when music happens. Give it a section where you could just rock out and such, go crazy with it. Like, let the beat play out and such. Let the beat play out. Let the beat say some bars by itself. But sometimes people think, like, when it comes to beats, it should just make the lyrics. Sometimes the beat can have a bar itself. You may not know that. He can tell a story as much as an artist telling a story. dancers remind me of freaking, I would say, like, now in terms of like WWE's usage of rock music, if I can go back a few years and such, I would say like either, I'm not saying Kid Rock, because that is Kid Rock and Divide and Fable, theirs are different apart. But with the likes of this, I would say it reminds me of a certain, like, I would say Drowning Pool or Saliva. Somewhere around that era. Or anything else? Nope, that's basically those two it can remind me of. Nothing more. Like, either Drowning Pool or Saliva. That's it. Look into my eyes. That whole watch time, what you mean? Man, all you can say is with Divide. Bro, with Divide, I'm telling you, I want another song with you and Fable. Why y'all not going back together with songs, man? And hey, shout out to Fable with the mastering and such, because Jesus Christ, it was mastered to perfection. Like I said, it gave me that freaking Drowning Pool or Saliva like feeling, the rock, the music and such. Or even hell, I would say Linkin Park 2, to be honest. But hey, all I can say is hopefully when I get, like I said, as soon as when I'm all settled and done, trust me, I'm catching up on every single episode of My Hero Academia, every single anime and such that's been coming out and such, so I don't care. One Piece, I don't know about One Piece, but One Piece is a long-ass anime, but regardless of that, I'm going to make sure I catch up on every single anime that's either been new, that's been either already put out and such, that I haven't watched yet, or any new episode and such. But hey, it's been a ball. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. Check out my other reactions right here and such. It's been your boy Humble Ziggy signing out, and if you made it this far, comment down below Vigilante, and that makes me know you made it this far. But it's been your boy Humble Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. Lego.